Hi, welcome pre-combo dancers. It's teacher Ariana, and I'm going to teach you the rest of your yellow polka dot bikini dance. So the last thing we did is we followed Violet in a game of follow the leader doing our marches. So we did march, 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 freeze, shimmy, march, 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 freeze, shimmy, one more time, freeze, shimmy, hold, and then we turn to face the front. Like a big gasp on our face when it says the girl's turning blue. Right? So here. Then the new part, we're gonna circle our arms, then a big circle to your hips, and then jump your feet together. And then after that, the chorus is gonna start again, and we're gonna do a new chorus this time. So we're gonna do a twist down and up. So you twist down, see how low you can go, and then twist back up. Then we're gonna put our hands on our hips, jump out and in, out and in. Yeah, and try and point your feet in the air if you can. See if you can jump so high that you point your feet every time. Yeah, so from here, we have circle to your hips and jump. Then we have twist down and twist up and jump out and in and out and in. Then we're gonna do a pivot turn. So you're gonna take your right foot, step it forward, then twist. Take your right foot, step forward again, and twist. So we're making one full circle rotation. This is our trickiest step, yeah? Step and turn, step and turn. So the right foot is the only foot that moves during that. And then after your pivot turn, it talks about how the girl wants to stay in the water. So we're gonna go down, like you're staying in the water. You're gonna plug your nose and swim down. Stay in the water, and then cross your arms, because we're not moving, right? And then that's the end of the chorus, and then there's just one more little part. So we're gonna skip this way, we're gonna skip to the right, and then we're gonna skip to the left, and then we're gonna skip forward. So hands on our hips, we're gonna skip this way first. We're all gonna skip over here, give a little plie, skip this way, and plie, skip forward, and we're gonna, then this is the last thing we're gonna do. Plie, jump up into the air, jump down onto your stomach, and then kick your legs up. And that's the end. That's your whole dance. And you can kick your legs here if you want, or you can hold them, whatever you'd like. Yeah? And your hands are just underneath your chin. But we're gonna try and point our toes. All right, let's go ahead and do the whole dance from the beginning. All the way through to the end, adding on that new part. So the beginning of the dance, remember, we start with our right foot popped, our right hand behind our head, and our left hand on our hip. Okay, go ahead and just follow along. Here we go. Jump together.